Good afternoon. Welcome once again to the Frugal Amps Tone Dungeon down here in the Magic Toy Shop. I am demoing today a slight variation on a JCM 800 style amplifier. This is a head that is powered by two 6V6 power tubes. The stock circuit was either 50 watts with two EL84s, or it was 100 watt with four EL84 power tubes. The 22 watts or so that this amp puts out is much more, certainly much more friendly to the ear than those amps can be when they're singing properly. The way that I built this amp is a little bit different than the stock circuit. Normally the stock circuit has a low and a high input set of inputs. The low input basically uses half of the first preamp tube, has its own volume control, and then flows to the tone stack and out to the power tubes. The high input is what's called a cascaded first stage, which basically feeds one side of the preamp tube into the other, cascades it into it, and then that adds a lot of gain to the signal. And that's kind of the tone that the JCMs are noted for, is the ability for it to get a really nice crunch, rock, classic rock crunch or overdriven sound. The way that I've wired this amp with one input is that for the clean tone, you simply turn down one of the volumes and use the other volume as the low input side. And then when you want higher gain, you bring them up and you can play with them to kind of tailor the amount of gain, much more so than the stock JCM circuit allowed you to. So, without further ado, I'm going to use the old Shop Strat, which is made in Mexico, Ensenada, Mexico made, with two Texas Specials and an old DiMarzio humbucker in there. The amp, in addition to the stock circuit, also has a tube buffered loop, in and out loop, which has its own preamp tube that provides the outgoing and incoming signals kind of enhanced over a standard serial loop, and it also indirectly gives the amp a bit more gain available to it as well. So. That's kind of an added feature, certainly that the stock circuits didn't have. I also mounted external bias monitoring spots, points, and a bias pot out in the back. So if you do want to bias the amp, you don't have to pull the chassis out of the amp to do it. You can do it right with your multimeter right in the back. That's kind of an amp tech thing. Most guys don't wind up doing their own anyways. But anyways, let me just demo this thing. The clean tone on this amp, which you'd get by, let's put it in single coil mode. It's a single coils in the humbucker mode. One nice thing about the circuit is if you take your volume control on your guitar, what a concept, and you can really also control the volume of the amp and the cleanliness. Of the amplifier. As you move the volume controls up together, you start to get the higher gain mode of the JCM circuit. I got the master volume about halfway on this. It can get a lot louder, but then it overloads the mic on the camera. So. It's a fun amp to play because it you can actually open that master up in the right environment still not make your ears bleed. So I kind of like it at that wattage. So that's the amp in a nutshell. It's out there on reverb.com, I believe. I've got it listed for sale. If you're interested, drop me a line. And thanks for listening.